Rotman, the 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 Rotman.
Still in Rotterdam. We're gonna go to the third hotel in 3 days today. How hard do you have to think to find something new to bitch about every 2 minutes?
In a woman, guy, that's how they were built, man. They are able to... Women were designed to come up with things to bitch about before they come up with solutions, where men were able to come up with solutions before they come up with things to bitch about.
Yeah, yeah.
And if a man comes up with things to bitch about, that's when you say they have bitch-like tendencies.
Yo, look at those sweatpants shorts you got going on.
These niggas. Well, watch out for my Django feet.
Hungover. Big party last night. Got some pictures on my phone. Probably smoke one of these blunts real quick.
Smoke a blunt hit the streets.
Smoke a blunt hit the streets.
One more time. But I'm still tired of sleeping with the light on.
But if it keeps the hair out of my... So, me, Sogan, and Garrett are in a KFC. In Rotterdam still. We're gonna take off tomorrow and go to London.
2 euros, get you some delicious plurro. We out here, crunch time.
Garrett's on a panel tonight. I'm gonna go put my hand up and ask all sorts of stupid questions, so we'll see how he does with that. And yep, 3 hotels in 3 days, London tomorrow. We out, yeah.
Alright folks, we out here, middle of Rotterdam, kicking it out. We in the district where everything's a little bit cheaper, a little bit more affordable. Okay, so this today I'm bringing you Fashion 101. I've been hitting you with all the highlights today. I want to keep you all neat, complete, and on your feet. You know what I'm feeling? So here, if you're walking these main streets of Rotterdam, Amsterdam, you gotta watch out for that cobble. And the only way to watch out for that cobble is to have the right pair of accessories on these toes. You feel me? Toe gang! Now, check these out. Bam! These bitches right here, you can float across water. You can strut across land. You can high jump heels. You can climb mountains. This is where it's at right here. It's accessory. Matches my bag, matches my hat, matches my shirt. I'm on. Bling. This is Fashion 101. You need to keep it neat, complete, fresh dressed like a fresh pair of white Nikes. You feel me? Pow. I'm out here. 101. G.
We're out here. Garrett's trying to get his pass for the conference tonight where he's on the panel. I had a dream that I got arrested in Europe last night, so pray for me. The amount of beautiful women in this town, beautiful, beautiful women is astounding. I have a faith on this dude, though.
Tired. That's all.
Yeah. All right, let's map it out.
So we came here, so now we gotta go to...
We started from the bottom, now we're here.
Now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here.
Just a little update. Just got home from eating some more shawarma. My fucking feet are killing me. Marcel, the camera guy, they stopped him at the border on their way into Amsterdam, held him for like three hours or something because his passport is from some crazy country, not Canada. He's like a dual citizen or something. So he can't leave here because his passport's not straight. And the other homie lost his passport. So they're all trying to figure out what the fuck's going on. I'm bouncing out tomorrow at noon. I'm going to London. I'm gonna peace out from there. Go to Paris. Do the show in Paris. New school rules was crazy though. Shout out to Dio and Nana and Rich Kid and the other homie, I forget, he was on the panel as well, but it was a good time, man. Made a lot of connects, met some really dope people. Got a couple new videos. I don't know if they're going to be out by the time you see this or if they're not going to be out, but we're going broke real fast. I'm scared right now, but hopefully everything works out.
Ooh, ooh, baby, 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 baby.
Good night.
We're out here live, packing that shit up. Look at this room. Looks like somebody's fucking jungle gym closet. So, gang, this is how you fucking live at home?
Shut the fuck up.
This is what happens when you jam 3 rowdy-ass niggas in one room and a box of fucking Heineken. Me and Tom are on a 10-hour tour. It includes a train ride, a fucking an international cruise across borders, and another train ride. We're gonna end up in London around about midnight tonight, where we'll be toasting with Big Ben and riding the eye and doing what we do. Good old chap.